So now this cooler is locked up. It's designed to be resistant to four-legged animals like bears, but sometimes you have two-legged animals that mess up your campsite. I guess cooler theft with the advent of very, very expensive coolers is a thing.